walk.
Episode 3.
They're going to think I've gone AWOL.
Both of us, ma'am. They'll know the truth eventually.
You shouldn't be mixed up in this, Adebayo. John, your record's exemplary.
Broken crown situation, ma'am. More likely to keep my record clean by coming with you.
After what's just happened, can't say I'm against being constantly accompanied by two trained soldiers. Not to mention these very useful backpacks.
And what has just happened exactly? Who took down one of my birds out of the clear blue in the middle of a Scotland-wide power cut? If it's classified, it's classified, but I want to know everything you can tell. Forgive me, but you don't seem like intelligence to me.
Well, I suppose I can tell you how I got involved. I mean, that's like civilian life, right?
Guys, I've got to go and get some rest. Been on duty here for more than 24 hours. But yeah, you can tell her that. She deserves to know as much as we can reasonably share. And thank you. You've seen what the stakes are now.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious to us all that it's serious.
Yes, there's no doubt of that.
We're being followed, ma'am. 2 miles off, northwest.
2 miles? How can you possibly...
Well, someone's wearing body armor.
It has a distinctive dull shine when the sun catches it.
That's not good.
It's no bother. I'm from round here. Know these hills well. We'll head for a croft, I know, and if I can't fox him on my own turf, well, we're in trouble.
Yeah, trouble.
Ow! Look. I know Walker's all stoic and silent and stuff, but that's the second time I've fallen over. Can we just slow it down a bit?
Not if you want to get away from your enemies. This burn. How are we going, John?
We're making good time, ma'am. I think we'll have surprised them. Unless you know these woods well, you'd not know this pathway leads down through the cliffs. They'd be expecting us to come out the far side of the forest. With any luck, they'll wait there, and we'll have lost them.
Time for some explanations then, Lawrence. What is this package you're carrying, and how did you come by it?
I work in a university lab, in Inverness.
A lab? Medical research?
Nah, we do, we're working on a special project. The potential of self-evolving algorithms in the development of real-time natural speech recognition.
You'll have to slow that down for us.
Look... I know there was some joint project with the government in the department, led by Professor Emmanuel. I'm just a PhD candidate. I don't get invited to those meetings, but... yeah, right before the lights went out, Prof Emmanuel found me, shoved this thing into my hand and told me I had to get it to Edinburgh, to the big lab there. Even if you have to walk, he said. We've got a contact in SIS to help you if you're stuck. That's what he said. And here I am.
That's it? He told you to do that and you just did it?
He has a daughter. Soleil. She's, like, super, super cool. Really cool. And pretty. She's a sort of a techno artist. Really smart and funny and kind and... well, yeah.
And he said he put in a good word for you.
Yeah. And get me transferred for a semester to Berkeley. I mean, that's where she is now. Which would be great for my career anyway. And he promised there'd be extra funding.
He probably wanted someone young and fit to take it.
Oh, and when they couldn't get one of those, I'd do, I suppose. I mean, it seemed like a good deal when I thought I'd just have to get on the train. And then I'm in too deep to get out now. With people searching for us. They've seen my face and all the really quite a lot of explosions. Have you noticed that? And what happened to Joe?
We have to get you to Edinburgh. How close are we to the croft, John?
Just off yonder over that hill. Take a wee walk, shouldn't it be more than an hour or two from here, and then we'll have a dry place for the night.
No you won't. Look.
What? Oh. Stanton, look.
Men in body armour. They've come round. They're heading us off.
Come on, hurry! Quickly!
Hurrying into... well, what?
There's a burn down this wee gully.
A burn? Isn't that
The exact thing we're trying to avoid?
Burn. Scottish River. Not the burn. Shadowy organisation that's trying to kill you to take those devices from you.
I have to say, I'm impressed that two civilians didn't just give the devices to the burn. You didn't think of that, either of you.
Well, we're not terrible people, John. Plus, when people are shooting at you, it tends to become pretty obvious pretty quickly which side is which, you know?
Here we are. And if I know this stretch of river, one of my granddad's pals always used to tie his boat under this rock. Yes, it's either his or someone else's. So good mooring. Come on, all pile in.
Wow, that is incredible local knowledge, John.
Get in, Lawrence, Walker.
Right, casting off.
Whoosh. Unless the burn have brought boats with them, there's no way they're catching us up now.
Aye, we'll get away, all right. It's just,
What?
Well, in a mile or two, we are going to come to some rapids.
Oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. I hope this doesn't... Are you sure you can get us through here?
No. Can't see, I'm sure.
Walker! Lawrence! If we hit a rock, bring your arms tight over your head, like this. And when you hit the water, swim with the current, angling towards the left bank, okay? We are not going to divide the party. Left bank!
Here it comes!
I've got you, Lawrence! Stop struggling!
Come on. Oh, yeah, come on.
You saved my life.
Just doing my job. Come on. Stand up. If we don't get moving and find warm clothes, hypothermia will get us before the burn.
How much farther to this cottage, John?
That's not far. There's a winter shepherd's hut in another mile or so. Should have warm blankets, makings of a fire, maybe even some tins of food if we're lucky.
You must have spent quite some time here as a kid then, John.
Aye. I come from Glasgow, and that's where my parents live, but my mum's parents, my grandma, granddad, live right here in the Highlands, just north of Avonmore.
Lucky for us.
Very lucky.
Do you see it, ma'am? There in the distance, little cottage. We'll soon be there, get these wet clothes off, safe and warm.
How long since it was last occupied, do you think?
Well, there's no way to know for sure. Crofter, who uses it, comes up sometime to take a look at his property.
Owns two jeeps, does he? Large military ones?
No. One old estate car.
Stanton, what are you... Why are you pointing a gun at us?
John, Walker, Lawrence, the three of you, turn to your left very slowly. No sudden movements. Just keep walking away from the cottage.
What the hell is this, Stanton?
We have a traitor in our midst.
What?
There were two lines of tracks leading to that cottage. Both made recently. Both by military vehicles.
Aye, but that could be anything, you know. We have to get to that shelter. That hut's our best chance at keeping ourselves alive.
Yes. It's amazing that you found it. It really is amazing, John, that you know this area so well. Especially when I know from your personnel records that your grandparents are from Argyllshire.
Aye.
You were leading us into a trap. You... That is terrible.
No, I would never... No!
Look at the cottage, all of you. Lawrence, what do you see?
There are eight people leaving in dull grey body armour.
Walker, Lawrence, move away from him.
You can't take those things to Edinburgh. You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're playing with. The whole of the human race is in terrible danger.
And you're what? Here to save the human race?
No government's gonna save us.
You're with New Tomorrow. You're a terrorist.
That's only what people call us until they understand. There's a war going on. Only none of you can see it. Our technology is being infiltrated. It makes us weak, vulnerable. Look, see what's happened when just a few systems have collapsed. When your people get hold of the whole thing, there's no telling what they'll do.
Are you with a burn?
Our aims are the same for now. But now, I have to...
Stanton! He's going for his gun!
We've got to let him go. Firing will just let the burn know where we are. We've got to keep moving.
Walker, rise and shine. Two pieces of good news for you. One, we didn't die of hypothermia. Yeah! Two, I have breakfast. We're not so shabby at this wilderness living lark after all.
We were lucky. Lucky that when we built a fire, it didn't attract anyone. Lucky we could dry out our clothes. Lucky to have found some shelter.
Lucky that I managed to shoot this juicy game bird this morning. Look.
Very lucky, since you were actually aiming for the tree.
Yeah. Stanton was giving me a bit of firearms training. Thought it would be useful if I knew how to shoot straight, which apparently I can't. But who cares? I hit this, which means a breakfast of wild garlic and pan-seared bird with big cream head feathers. That's what I'm calling it.
I don't like being lucky. I like being prepared. It does smell good, though.
May I present you with a wild garlic and pan-seared cream-feathered bird sandwich, Commander.
Hello, hello. What did I miss? Nothing exciting, I hope. Oh. The audio logs say...
Yeah. Oh, he's right.
John turned traitor. The burn must have got to him.
Where have you been, Charlie?
It's complicated. I can't always
Charlie's your operator, isn't she? In Geneva?
Yep.
And you and Walker talked to her through that thing in your earlobes?
Yeah.
Then tell her to get going with her operating. We can't have another night in the open. We need to head towards shelter today.
Her records say that John Adebayo was her most trusted colleague. They've worked together for 10 years.
Do you want to talk about what happened? With Adebayo?
No. I want to start walking.
Do you think she suspected at all?
Stanton? Suspected John? Definitely not. Well, not until she actually really suspected. Did you hear what he said? That the burn are just working with that New Tomorrow group?
Yes, we've suspected that for a while. That New Tomorrow have been getting help. At first covert, but increasingly, obviously, the burn are helping them.
And the burn want what?
They want to stop you getting to Edinburgh with the devices you're carrying.
And that's it?
No, that's not it. But right now, that might be the most important thing to them.
And to us, huh?
Yes, I suppose so.
Shh, quiet! Someone's coming. That fire last night must have been spotted. Just one person. Prepare to fight them off.
Help me! You have to help me! There are people in uniform after me! 6 people in uniforms with guns! They're coming! Charlie didn't warn me!
I see them. There. On the horizon. Stalking by the edge of the wooded area by the lake.
I can't see anything there.
She's right. 4 people. Moving slowly like they're trying not to be spotted. Oh, Emma, why did you take your earpiece out, you silly, silly girl?
Support the girl with me, Walker and Lawrence. We have to get her to a safer location. She has one of those mobile phone devices in her pocket. With the earpiece. Hello? I've put the earpiece on myself. Can you hear me, Charlie?
Yes. Well, I could always hear you. Hearing wasn't the problem. You can hear me, right?
If this girl doesn't want the box, can't Stanton take it, Charlie? We can leave this Emma here on a nice bedroll or something, and then when she gets up, she can just...
Doesn't work like that. The devices are bio-linked to you. If they get too far from your body, they'll self-destruct. They'd do the same if you died.
Why would they do that?
Safest way to keep the couriers alive. The Burn want the devices. Means they can't actually kill you to get them.
Though they could maim and torture them.
Yeah, that's true. I'm trying not to let them capture you at all. I wanted to keep you separate, make for a smaller target, but Emma decided I was leading her astray and took the earpiece off. She said she'd realised that I wasn't me. She's a bit...
What's... Who are you? Why? Where are you taking me?
Emma, look at me. Look at me, I'm Wing Commander Stanton.
Emma's not even my real name, you know.
I do, Emma. There are people chasing us. We have to get away, do you understand?
Aren't you the people chasing me? Help! Help!
Look there, Emma. At the tree line, look. Do you see them? Moving slowly and the... What's that? That glint of light?
Sun's catching the lens of their binoculars. They can see us.